Today for breakfast, Riley's eating out of her new pineapple slow feeder, and she had 5 chicken feet, chicken hearts, a mackerel cut in half, some ground lamb, green tripe, and ground beef. Then she's getting steamed broccoli and cranberries and a piece of a pork kidney and beef liver, and lastly, a quail egg. If you want to switch your dog to a raw diet, go to kaylakwalski.com. The link is in my bio.